this is how they sell cigarettes in Japan. They don't ask for name of the cigarette. It's a brand, and they go up to 150 brands. So the customer just shouts a number, and then the clerk will just get the number that the customer shouts, and that's how they order cigarettes in Japan, by number. Quick one. Bye bye.